Hello, and welcome to another perspective demonstration video. This demo will show you how to draw an inclined plane in two-point perspective. Here's what I used: paper, red and graphite pencils, an eraser, a straight edge like a ruler or T-square, and a drafting triangle. As with all perspective drawings, I want to set up my paper by locating a horizon line, my center of vision, and for this drawing, two vanishing points. Don't forget to label everything with their initials. The inclined plane is just a cube or a box that is bisected on the bias or cut from one corner to the opposite corner. A good way to start this shape is to draw its base. Now, I must remember that all parallel lines converge to the vanishing points on the horizon line, and we will be looking at our inclined plane at an oblique angle, so we will use both vanishing points, which is a little different than when we only had one. After locating the floor plane, we choose a wall plane on any side of this square. I think I'm going to place my wall plane here on the left and have it facing me. With the floor plane and the wall plane completed, I connect the top of the wall to the far corners of the floor. Now, all that is needed is to trace over the object lines in graphite, and we're done. I will repeat the process without any voiceover and draw a few more inclined planes. I will change the direction of the ramped surface to show you that the process is the same no matter what direction the inclined plane moves. I hope this demo was helpful for you. Thanks for watching, and happy drawing.